Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today you are going to be spending a random day in the life with me. This is obviously a very, I won't say very, but a pretty old vlog when you're finally seeing this, so forgive me. But I'm gonna do this vlog soft-spoken. You may hear some background noise, but just let that be a little bit of the ambiance. I started my day by letting my babies outside to go pee, saying hello to my kitties, Lily and Pearl. I love these babies with all my heart. And then, of course, we have to head over to the bathroom. Doing some relaxing hand movements to kind of start the video off with. But this morning I did my morning skincare. My hair was very curly, so I obviously curled it the day before, and these were some leftover curls, because that is definitely not natural. My hair is a more wavy, kinky type of curl. But this is the CeraVe Renewing SA Cleanser. I've been liking to use this in the morning, because it exfoliates your skin very gently, and I love to have my skin nice and smooth before makeup, which on this day I did not wear any makeup, but I kind of just make it a habit to use this in the morning, and then I use a different cleanser at night. Then we're just patting dry my face and applying a serum. If you'd like to share your skincare routine with me below, I would love to know. I'm always curious about what other people do for skincare. It's been kind of a journey for me the last few years, figuring out my skincare products. And as you can see, I just dropped my moisturizers. So this is the combo I've been doing when I wear sunscreen. I put my regular moisturizer on and then add the CeraVe moisturizer as well that has the sunscreen. You might think this is a little bit excessive, but I do this because the CeraVe moisturizer does not blend well on my skin, so I like to add my other moisturizer to help it blend a little bit better. But I really have to blend it in well because I will have a white cast if not. We are making the bed. I do not make my bed every day. I wish I was better about that, but we are working on it. As I'm sitting here filming this voiceover, I did in fact make my bed today, so a little clap for me. But it does feel good to kind of just get your bed made, have your room look a little more tidy first thing. Now I'm filling up my water with filtered water. Don't worry, I'm not drinking a tap. I have a filter hooked up to my sink underneath, and I was adding some coconut water in with it. I don't particularly like to drink coconut water alone, so I mix it. And now me and my man are taking our morning health shot. This was a mixture I made myself of ginger, turmeric, lemon, orange, and black pepper. A bitch does not want to pay for those little ass health shots at the grocery store because they're like $2 a piece. And now we're just getting some morning sunshine and going for a walk. When I got back, I had a banana bread recipe I wanted to make and try. This actually turned out really, really yummy. My man loved it. I will link it below from Pinterest if you're interested. These were the ingredients that you need to make it. It was a pretty simple recipe. I'm just gonna massage your head a little bit while you watch me make the banana bread. Cracking an egg, cracking. Just relax. If anyone has any tips for how to store banana bread without it going moldy, let me know. I stored it with a paper towel in a container, and within a few days it did start to mold, which was very disappointing. I would love to know what y'all do to keep your baked goods fresh and prevent mold. That is the one thing I've been struggling with. I finally got to use this loaf glass pan that my mom got me for Christmas. It's a little bread pan, basically. A loaf pan. If you're wondering what that background noise is, I have a cup turner behind me. I've started making tumblers, glitter tumblers at home, and I have some on my little cup turner right now drying. Now y'all, just look how freaking yummy this bread is about to look. I covered it with peanut butter, well actually almond butter. Oh my gosh, it looks so good. So freaking good. Now I am just hopping in my car to go to you know where, Dunkin' Donuts, to get a coffee. I actually haven't went to Dunkin' in quite a while. Currently while filming this voiceover, but at this point I was going almost every day. It was really, really bad, y'all. Really bad. I spend so much money on coffee. Me and my man went to Lowe's on this day to look at some plants. We wanted to do some more gardening this year. Give it another go. Someone is playing music outside. If you hear that in the background, I'm sorry. But we ended up picking up an eggplant, two different types of peppers, two different tomatoes, and a strawberry plant. And we have them planted in containers. And on this day we actually stopped by the ABC store to get some liquor. These were really yummy. If you live in a different state than me, I live in North Carolina, you might not have ABC stores. An ABC store is where we go to get our liquor. Any kind of liquor you would like would be at the ABC store. I am heading outside now with my dog. Me and my man were going to do some yard work. I've been doing weed eating here and there. I really wanted to learn how to do it and just be able to do it on my own. It makes me feel really good to get outside and do some work. He's just getting it prepped for me to use. Ignore my goofy ass. Safety first. I gotta put on the safety glasses. Make sure we don't get anything in our eyes. And I basically just did around some of the trees in the yard in a few different spots. I didn't really show everything, but here are a few clips of me weed eating. And you'll probably see my dogs a lot. They always wanna get right up on me when I'm outside. this definitely gives me a good arm workout. My arm always gets nice and sore after holding the weed eater for a long period of time. That is Riley and Chloe. Riley and Chloe. They definitely play very rough. They do not hurt each other, but they are rough players. I know when people first see them playing, they get a little worried, but I promise everyone they do not hurt each other. They just get a little wild when they play. Shower. You can see Pearl Girl. And before I got in, I wanted to do a little scalp exfoliant. It's something new I've been doing the last few months. You leave it on for 10 minutes before your shower. And then just wash it out. Just kind of wash your hair like normal. But I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Please like, leave me a comment, and I will see y'all in my next